our time. Let us do what we made.
Victoria, thank you, MTS Records, rocking the country tonight. Wild Ride. Let's carry on with Madeline. Texas rock. Excuse me, Texas country. Yep, here we go. Hold on, thanks.
Thank you.
Madeline Victoria, known as the Texas Tornado. Texas country, thank you very much. Hold on. Hey, let's play a little Margie Singleton. She's 82, I think it is now 82 years young. And Margie was a big hit back in the 60s. She had Oda Billy Joe and Harper Valley PTA. So let's play a little old school Margie and then come back with Jesus is My Pusher. So here we go, Margie Singleton. Thank you.
Was the 3rd of June, another sleepy, dusty Delta day. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was baling hay. And at dinner time we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. And Mama hollered at the back door, y'all remember to wipe your feet. And then she said, I got some news this morning from Choctaw Ridge. Today, Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black-eyed peas, well, Billy Joe never had a liquor since. Pass the biscuits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I got to plow. And Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. And now Billy Joe McAllister's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Brother said he recollected when he and Tom and Billy Joe put a frog down my back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And wasn't I talking to him after church last Sunday night? I'll have another piece of apple pie, you know it don't seem right. I saw him at the sawmill yesterday on Choctaw Ridge. And now you tell me Billy Joe's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Mama said to me, child, what's happened to your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, dropped by today. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, by the way, he said he saw a girl that looked a lot like you up on Choctaw Ridge. And she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. A year has come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. Brother married Becky Thompson, they bought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus going round, Papa caught it and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. Flowers up on Choctaw Ridge and drop them into the muddy water off the Tallahatchie Bridge.
Oh, thank you again, Margie Singleton, 82 years young, independent Hall of Fame member, along with Richard Lynch. So we're going to crank it that little local guys, Miles Wangren, and Alicia, get it rocking. Here we go. Jesus is My Pusher. Thank you very much. 11-11. Thanks. Let's rock it. Here we go.
Well, the ghettos are filled with pushers of men, children of darkness, servants of sin. pushing me on. My heart is filled with love, on my lips a happy song. My soul is high on the Spirit of the Lord. Jesus is my pusher now, and he's pushing me on. My supply was exhausted on the brink of despair. I was searching for my pusher, it failed me again. Then somebody touched me, I turned to find Jesus, my pusher, he'd been there all the time. Jesus, he's pushing me on. My heart is filled with love, on my lips a happy song. My soul is high on the Spirit of the Lord. Jesus is my pusher and he's pushing me on. From their doctor to ease their pain. But I found me this specialist. He satisfies my needs. He takes me on a high that you won't believe. Well, I'm on a trip with Jesus. He's pushing me on. My heart is filled with love. On my lips, a happy song. My soul is high on the Spirit of the Lord. Jesus is my pusher now, and he's pushing me on.
Oh, thanks everybody. Margie Singleton, Jesus is my pusher. Yeah, it may be Sunday and all that, but let's just carry on. You show me yours, Richard Lynch. Yeah.